So this guy, we are going to Umbrella. So yeah, but no, we're just waiting mum to my gun to be ready. So yeah, I better put my jacket on because before, oh, I thought I had a jacket, because Umbrella might be rain, I don't know. So yes, got to put my jacket on. So yes, it's going to see the where Forza Horizon 4, where I'll be driving Forza Horizon 4. So yeah, about driving. So yeah, driving the street for the tram. That was so funny. Yeah, what I was doing on Forza Horizon 4. Yeah, that's a place we might be walking when we're walking with Ford around for the films and it was big Ember Castle. So yeah. There's Queensway crossing through there. Big on it. Yep, there's Queensway crossing beside the hill. You can see it. That is, that's our way to. This is there. You can see the wee guy in there. This is Clinton Street and one other Ford Horizon 4 being filmed. You might recognize the tram. So yeah. So this where people film Forza Horizon 4. I will play Forza Horizon 4 until I get back home. So yes, hopefully it's a good one. Emperor Castle. Ember right now. So yeah, we're in Ember right now at 2 o'clock right now. So yes, hopefully it's not bad. See how long we're doing, but we'll see. So I've got the castle quite long. So yeah, we're going to the old town right now. So we're just and that's us guys. So if you like this video, subscribe, read away, turn notification. And I will see you in the next video. Hopefully it was good. And it'll probably happen. Thunder, lightning. So yes, today. So yeah.